We are following a developing story out of Lawrence County. A woman was flown by medical helicopter after a crash. Pennsylvania State Police said the driver lost control on Johnson Road in Slippery Rock Township just before 2 o'clock and hit a tree. The driver got out of the SUV and laid down in a nearby field until help arrived. The accident is under investigation.